This is my complete review of NC Wallet. You can access NC Wallet through the web browser. You can see NC Wallet. You just create your account. You can create your account with any of your email, Gmail, or any email of your choice. You can download NC Wallet app through iOS App Store. You can download NC Wallet through Google Play. That is Android App Store. For the purpose of this video, I'll be using my NC Wallet on Android app. But what is NC Wallet all about? NC Wallet is a cryptocurrency wallet. The main selling point of this wallet is that they claim that you can do commission-free withdrawals on this wallet. We will know with this video. But first, how do you use NC Wallet? This is the interface of NC Wallet. You can see you can get your history. That is the history of your transaction here. By clicking here, you see different transactions you've done. You can deposit to NC Wallet through this menu. By clicking here, you can deposit any of these cryptos and you can add more. I will show you through how you do that. You can exchange by clicking here. You convert from one crypto to another. By clicking here, you can send and transfer your crypto out of the wallet. We'll be doing a real demo of how to do that in this video. This is the wallet itself. You'll be able to see the current holdings at a glance. Just scroll down, you see your current holdings. And if you click this place, you can also capture here to scan QR code and wallet address for easy transfer of cryptos via NC Wallet. If you come to this place, you click that place. Here you'll be able to set up your profile page. By clicking that, you'll be able to set up your profile details, your username, your user ID, your email, your verification, and you can delete your account. Go back. This is where you set your security. The most important part of this security is that you'll be able to connect your 2FA to NC Wallet through here. You click Authenticator, and you'll be able to capture your 2FA. If I want to disable, I just click disable. If you click that, you just follow the process. It's very simple. Then you can set up your PIN to open the app. You can also do biometric by clicking here. To set up your biometric, is very simple. You just click it. You can enable biometric instead of using PIN and 2FA. You can have access to your history, and you can set up your Telegram account under security. You can also view your history and access blocked IP, an IP that is allowed to access your NC Wallet. The most important thing here that you need to know is the NC Wallet also run affiliate program. By the time you click affiliate program, you'll be able to share your link and invite more people to use NC Wallet. You just copy your link and you share it to your friends and family members. When you invite people, NC Wallet will give you commission as those people are using NC Wallet. So you can also earn free cryptos inviting more people to use NC Wallet. But how do you make deposit? To make deposit on NC Wallet, you click deposit. Suppose you want to deposit Bitcoin, you click Bitcoin. This way, you click copy to copy your address, or you share through your friends or individual that want to send Bitcoin to you. That is applicable to all these cryptos and any crypto of your choice. You always take note of the network. The network you are using is Bitcoin network. If you are considering other crypto, for instance, if you are depositing, that is, want to deposit USDT, you click USDT. The first thing, this is the address. This is where you copy your address. You can also show the QR code here, or you use the link for the payment. But the most important thing you need to do first is to select the network. If you click under here, you'll be able to see the available network for USDT. So these are the current available network for each of these crypto. Suppose you select Polygon network, ensure you inform the sender of the crypto that is coming to you that the address you gave is for Polygon network. Any address you give to the sender must be indicated to the person, otherwise you lose the money. That is all about you sending crypto to NC Wallet. We go back. For you to exchange crypto, that is to convert crypto from one to another, you click here. You can see this is a conversion I recently did. So for instance, if I want to convert this CTC coin now, you click here. Suppose I want to convert it to BTC, all I need to do is to tap maximum. The minimum amount of CTC coin I can convert is 7 CTC. That will give me equivalent of BTC, and that will apply to any crypto, you click here. If you click this place now, this is USDT. If you select maximum, see now, I can easily convert this USDT to BTC now, because this amount exceeded the minimum amount I can convert. So that's how you do conversion and exchange on NC Wallet. You go back now. But how do you send and withdraw from NC Wallet to any exchange like ByBit, Binance, BitGet, Mesk, or any wallet of your choice? To send crypto out of NC Wallet, you click send. Send. Suppose I want to send this USDT out of this place now. You click USDT. The first thing that you need to do is to discover which network will allow you to send this money out. So you click the network. As at the time of this video, I can use any of this network, but that depends on the limit that we go. So for instance, if I decide to try BNB, if I want to use Binance Smart Chain, you can see the maximum amount I can send using BNB is $10 and my money is just $9, though I have 10 USDT. So we have to check and try other network. If I decide to use Polygon ERC20, I can only send $10. You can see the maximum amount I can send is this. So we come back to network. If you try Solana, you can see Solana is $10 too. That is the maximum and my maximum. So it depends on how much money you have on your wallet before you can choose the network. For the purpose of this video, I'll be sending this money to ByBit. ByBit is one of the best exchange and trading platform that you can use. For me to transfer successfully to ByBit, look at it. I did a transfer from another wallet to my NC wallet just to make the amount of money I have to complete, so I'll be able to transfer the whole of my funds out of this wallet. So we come back to wallet. If you come back to wallet with the money I've transferred, and now I have over $10.07 inside the account. For me to send out this money to my ByBit account, you click send. Since this is what I want to send to ByBit, don't forget I'm sending from NC wallet to my ByBit account. So you tap here, so you can see send. This is my balance. Since I'm using BNB Smart Chain network, don't forget this is where you choose your network. I have to go and pick my wallet address from ByBit for BNB Smart Chain. This is my ByBit app. Don't forget to sign up to ByBit. Ask Jofa is my sign up bonus code. You'll be able to get $50 sign up bonus, and you'll be able to get up to $30,000 in deposit welcome rewards. You click deposit to pick your BNB Smart Chain wallet address for USDT. You click deposit crypto. You search for USDT. This USDT. USDT. But this is where you choose the network. The network I'm using is Binance Smart Chain Network. So this is it here. Binance Smart Chain Network. You click here to copy the address. So this address is copy. So you go back to NC Wallet. So this is my NC Wallet. This is where you paste the USDT address under BNB Smart Chain Network for ByBit as destination address. You paste it here. Then, because I'm collecting all this money, you tap maximum. Maximum. So if you want to write any note, I don't think it's compulsory, you tap send. Send. You can see, please review and confirm your withdrawal. This way I'm sending the money to. The network I'm using is BNB Smart Chain Network. This is the amount I'm sending in USDT. This is the network fee is zero, because this platform promised that they will not charge anything, and the total amount I'm sending is this. So if I'm okay, I will click send. Send. I will authenticate this transaction so it can go. It's authenticated and this amount has been sent. Look at it, sent successfully. So we go to ByBit to go and find out if the money is in ByBit. This is my ByBit app. We click asset. You have one deposit request pending confirmation. So the money is coming into ByBit. You can tap home. The money will soon show up. Look at it. Deposit confirm. So I want to see if the exact amount came in. So the deposit has been confirmed. Let's come to asset. Asset. You can see I now have 24 USDT. If you click asset, asset. Look at the money is here. So I've successfully transferred from my NC wallet to my ByBit exchange account. It has been deducted and now I have just $1.75. So this is how you use NC wallet. You can now withdraw NC wallet to either your ByBit, Binance, BitGet, or Mesk. It's all the same process. Thank you.